So India Bulls has triggered the entry, and ICICI Bank also. $169 is the target for India Bulls. ICICI, I'll give you the target. $350. $1,349 is the target for Asian Paint. Buy. $2,355 is the target for Bajaj Finance. Other 5 rupees down, then it will have its first target. So this we have exited, Bharti Airtel. Coal India has done its target 251. $26,029 sell call for Bank Nifty. $5,709. Entry for Bajaj Finserv. $1,867, 66, okay. ONGC 146 is the target. Power grid, I have a cell at 179.90. Wipro, I'll give you a stop loss. T0740. Tata Steel, the next target is now it is at 528. Five twenty-five and 521. Vedanta, the target is 199. I'm sorry, that's an confusion with that. The chart did not update. For Hindalco is done. We'll just wait, keep trailing the stop loss for Hindalco. So on 40, you can book the first profit. Reliance, the cell call has triggered 1098. One zero nine five is the first target. Vedanta is at 190, 150. So there's a buy call in Maruti. Sound 471. In fee, I have a buy. That's at 61510. So we have some buy calls in the IT pack. HCL, I have a buy 177 sorry, 978.10. I have a buy in Tech Mahindra and TCS. 1831 TCS. Six eighty-seven. So they are oversold. That's the reason why you got the buy calls. Possibility it might trigger also. We are looking for 963, but it closed at 968. Metals are down by 2.3%, pharma by 1.2%. Wipro also, we should be getting a buy call. Infi has triggered 615, 620.50 is the target. HCL has triggered. 985.50 is the target HCl.